Orlando to go look at another horse for me to possibly lease. I don't have a place of my own and I don't want to pay a lot of boarding. To lease a 7-year-old off-the-track thoroughbred named Hugo, who's a little over 17 hands high. And I'm 5'9", so that's pretty tall. So that's what we're doing today. We'll see how it goes.
This horse is called Asombroso. It's a big horse. Kids are stuck. It's okay, they'll be alright. There's someone in Florida, I don't even know that. This is Mr. Asombroso. Well, oh, he's gonna get on it. It's a big horse. Where is that little one going?
No. No, and that's the sad part is him and Una are essentially the same exact age.
Yes, he's in the 7, yeah.
Well, I mean, he's 8, but yeah, you know. Yeah. So, and she's had him a little over here. She's been like 6, 5. Had him just under his foot, but you don't know if he wants.
Are you gonna ride him?
No. I'm not riding until mom gets off. And after I ride, I'm going home.
Okay.
So, no.
How was it?
Good.
Your thoughts?
He's big. Very big. He's very... She shows him. So he would be a very big show horse if I wanted to try showing him. So we'll see. But she would be out here because it is her horse and she is so invested in him. It's not like me coming out and riding and just, okay, you're on your own. She would be out here too, watching and making sure I know what I'm doing. Because I'm not an experienced rider.
Press the like button and...
Yes, don't forget to subscribe and like. The more... interesting adventures.